Jordan ready to weld, part two. There you go, everybody. This is a $99 welder here from the Harbor Freight. Might as well advertise it. It works pretty frickin' good. Anyway,
not better than all the.
Not better than Hobart or Miller, but this is pretty good for $99.
We had to use this.
There it is, right there.
Not
Let's see. There's your little diagram there, and it's a
clutch welder.
And yeah, this is our first pontoon. It's about 4 or 5 feet tall. Thanks for watching, everybody.